All right, so my video's rolling. So the next thing I want you to do is put a line. Go ahead and keep it right down the middle of the paper, okay? Vertical line, or not vertical line, horizontal line. Wow. I'm going to darken this up just a little bit so you can see it a little bit better. Is that? I hope that's better. And then I'm going to find where I put my smaller ruler, because it works easier than trying to get this thing to go. Okay, so we want to do things above and below. We're going to start off with one-point perspective just on this page. So you can label this one point. Okay. And then you can label this the horizon line if you haven't picked that up yet. And then I'm going to ask that you keep the vanishing point right in the middle, okay? Don't make that vanishing point too dark. Otherwise, it's going to flap in space. When you're done with your drawing,